walking down the levee with my head hanging low, looking for sweet mama, but she ain't here no more. That's why I'm crying. Mississippi heavy water blues. Sitting here looking at all of this mud, my girl got washed away in that Mississippi flood. That's why I'm crying. Mississippi heavy water blues.
Howdy folks, Blues Boy Jag here. Yet another four-string cigar box guitar lesson. It's Barbecue Bob's Mississippi Heavy Water Blues. We are tuned to open G. That's your fifth string tuned down to a G. Your fourth string tuned normal to a D. Your third string tuned normal to a G. And your second string tuned normal to B. Let's get right to it. Lots of funkiness in this song. Open G means we have a lot of open string options. So I'm using my second finger on the first string. I've got my thumb hitting the bass note as well. So that's a drone G note right there. And I've got my first finger on the second string and my second finger on the first string down here. Second finger on the first string right here. Fifth fret, third fret. Playing the top two strings, and my thumb's playing the low G. Sometimes I'll do a back and forth, so I might hit the melody note and then the bass note, like that. All right, so from the top, so there's a lot going on there. I'm playing the bass part, the guitar part, and singing the melody, or playing the melody he's singing at the same time. So I've got my first finger and second finger on the top two strings. Now I'm going to the second and third string here. That's a very short slide. I'm sliding maybe a quarter of a fret there. I was walking down the levee with my head hanging low, looking for sweet mama, but she ain't here no more. That's why I'm crying. Mississippi heavy water blues. Mississippi flood, that's why I'm crying. Mississippi heavy water blues. So that last part is, I'm just using the first finger on that third string, third fret. No fingers at all. Back to the first finger on that third fret, third string. Slide up to 12. Home base for this is thumb on the third string. I've got my second finger on the first string, first finger on the second. That's my home base for four string finger picking style slide guitar. That's the whole song. It just keeps repeating that for each line or each verse. Notice I'm playing the bass note. I'm choking with that hand, which is my classic choking style. It's in all my videos. Oops. So these fingers are picking and then choking. That's the whole song. It just keeps repeating that for each verse. Then the quote instrumental interlude or solo is the same thing. It's your verse. Just don't sing on it. So it's like. Folks, have fun with that. Experiment. Check out my website, jagshouse.com. Cigar box guitars just like this one since 2004, over 4,000 sold. Be sure and subscribe, and we will see you next time.